Scarlett here and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be reviewing The Other Mother. Yep, that's right. I'm reviewing one of my favorite movies ever. Since I'm traveling in 2 weeks, might as well do this video this week. Don't worry, I'll have plenty of new videos back in December and in the new year. Remember to give this video a like and a comment if you enjoyed it. And also hit the subscribe button and ring the bell so you won't miss any new video I put up. Like I said in Tuesday's video, this movie will contain many spoilers, so if you haven't watched The Other Mother yet, might as consider this a warning. Alright, let's start the video! The Other Mother is about a divorcee is surprised to learn her ex-husband was suddenly remarried to a much younger woman. And even more surprised to discover her dark and treacherous past. The movie aired on Lifetime TV on Saturday, April 22, 2017. Boy, do I have a lot to say about this outstanding movie. If you follow me on Twitter, I have watched and live tweeted The Other Mother last Saturday. I will watch it on the 31st of this month, but you know, traveling back home for a month and whatnot. And it's one of the first thriller movies that I have seen. It has a little hint of horror though, but that doesn't bother me as much. It's like Mirai Nikki, aka Future Diary in a way. I have said this 2 years ago on my website, but I don't use it anymore, so it's better for me to explain it in a video. Unlike that Gasm, this movie scared the f***ing shit out of me. But aside from that, this movie is such a good thriller. The soundtrack, the plot, the characters, oh my god. Everything about this movie is just perfect. The exciting part about this movie is that it aired in April, which was my birthday month. Even though my actual birthday was on April 7th and I joined Twitter the month before that. When I saw the trailer on YouTube maybe in 2016, I think, I can't remember. I was so excited and looking forward to the movie. Luckily, I have cable this time. I watched the movie so many times and it's always so incredible. The suspense music in some scenes always get me. Or jump scares, if you will. I don't wanna spoil too much for you guys if you haven't seen it yet, but what I can say, it had a Mean Girls reference, which is mind-blowing, and I actually didn't figure it out the first time. And this cast, OMG, I love this cast of characters. Jackie, Tiffany, Mitch, and Brooke are played by Annie Wersching, Kimberly Crossman, Tyler Christopher, and Kennedy Tucker. Honestly, this movie should be nominated for an Emmy or a Golden Globe. This cast did an outstanding performance like any other movie I've seen before. But if the movie got nominated, I will tell everyone on Twitter to vote their asses off. Just kidding! Anyways, moving on. Jackie and Mitch got divorced a few years back, which was mentioned in the movie for a bit. Then, after a while, he got remarried to Tiffany right off the bat. Which, that led Tiffany trying to have a family of her own, but things got a little bit out of hand. I really don't know about Tiffany's past since it wasn't mentioned in the movie, but she wanted a family. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that The Other Mother reminds me of Future Diary, besides Tiffany being hella crazy. And Brooke and Beau, oh my god, they're so cute. I ship them so much. Kinda wish they had more moments. They deserve better. And Tiffany, oh my god, let me tell you. She's one of the best characters in this movie, and one of the most badass female villains. And like the tagline on the poster says, a trophy wife with deadly flaws. Tiffany is a badass, incredible, awesome, and cool. And did I mention scary? Did I mention that? At first, Tiffany is nice and sweet and all, but oh boy, Tiffany Taylor is coming for y'all. Kimberly Crossman 100% killed this. She's perfect for this role. The looks slash body expressions, the way she plays her characters so flawlessly, is just incredibly outstanding. I may have said this a million times and 50% of you guys agree with me, but she deserves an Emmy slash Oscar slash Golden Globe, etc, etc. Kimberly Crossman has been nominated once for her role of Nikki Hart from Hashtaggers, but I don't exactly remember if she or the show won. But someday in the future, or probably next year, or maybe in 5 years from now, she gets nominated for one, and then it will be the greatest thing that will ever happen. And boy, oof, did she scare the living shit out of me. I watched The Other Mother lots of times, and she's always scared the shit out of me. She had two knives! How is that not terrifying for you? Anyways, I hope one day Kimberly gets nominated someday, and it will be the most incredible thing that could ever happen. I'll perhaps talk about in a future video on why Kimberly is so underrated. Stay tuned for that video very, very soon. The Other Mother is one of the most outstanding TV movies ever made in 2 years back. And I definitely give it 10 bright stars. Or maybe 50? Probably 100? I don't know. It's the best movie ever, so who knows? The cast, the storyline, slash plot, and the soundtrack are just phenomenal. I highly recommend you guys to give it a watch. You won't regret it. It's an awesome thriller slash horror movie type movie thing. Well, thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you next time. Bye!